Morning, everybody, and welcome to Eddie Stobbard, Moving the Nations. Today we're doing issue 96 and 97. I thought I'd get two in because they're not very big. So if you enjoy watching this channel, please don't forget, give us a thumbs up. Please subscribe, it does help with future thingies, with future videos. And leave a comment. So without further ado, let's crack on. As usual, we'll start with the magazines. So issue 96, we're just putting these parts on the chassis beam and extensions. Eventually it's going to look like that. Once I get these on, they're going to make it look quite pretty. Okay, Eddie Stobbard's story is Heavy Loads. From 2016, Eddie Stobbard Logistics looked for growth in its operations in the heavy haulage sector, particularly in the delivery of materials for building sites and roadworks. There you go. And On the Road, Trucking Music 1. Convoy, remember that. Trucking and truckers' lifestyle have been explored and celebrated in music genres from pop to country and western. Songs focus on both the perceived romance and the gritty reality of life on the open road. The Wurzels. Convoy, brilliant film that. I love the song and all. Okay, so coming in next week is we're joining the chassis beams and going green. So next week's magazine here, so 97. A little bit more to do. We're going to join them. And we're going to make it even longer. So. On that one, that's what it's going to look like when it's done. It's just going to be about 3 foot long. So we just got this is the deer there. Eddie Stobbard fleet going green too. The Stobbard group has always sought out new ways to reduce its carbon footprint. With climate change now a global challenge, Stobbard has continued to adopt a greener and cleaner technologies. Right. Coming in issue 98, leaf springs and reaxle, curtain side containers, and trucker music too. Okay, so there's this set of parts. We'll get this lot of 96 is opened and we'll crack on. Right, we'll take the left, this part for the left of the chassis beam, and this part for the left. Goes together like so and fits together with some screws. Now what I'm looking for is my oil, because this is metal into metal. A little container to put the oil in. I need to get some. I've got a proper oil stick over there, but I've got no way. Excuse me. I need a big tin of 3-in-1 oil. Got this. A little oil. Open it. I drops it there. It goes back in. Excuse me. Got the sneezes again. You know, I'm a gardener and I think I'm suffering from hay fever. Well, see how we go now. Working a lot, I've won a lot with. Which is another channel I have if anybody's interested in allotments. The other channel is called DOD Allotments. I think it's in the list below. I need to get these issues done and out because I'm on 2 weeks holidays from work, and next week I'm away for a week. So I need to get these done. And get them out today, possibly, hopefully. Got this to do. I've got another Dodge Charger to do, issue to do, and I'm busy with another project which you don't see. Doing a doll's house for the wife, so I've got to catch up with that as well. I have 4 issues to do on that. Well, I thought I'd make the most of today when there's nobody in to get as much as I possibly can, but tomorrow. I might get some done in the morning, but then the afternoon, when the wife finishes, I'm meeting her in a town to get some last bits and pieces. Because Saturday, we're away. That is that one. Right. This one down. Let's move this up here. Excuse the cuckoo. 10 o'clock already. See him again. I worked out here, when I built this, I haven't a clue when I go. Well, I was thinking the store and it's not going to work. I haven't a clue where I'm going to put this. I have a sitting unit in the bedroom. Okay, that's that one. Right, I'll pause it there so I can get the other magazine ready and open up the other one, and so I'll be back in a tick. Okay, issue 97, part one. Yeah, first. Hey, this is getting massive and maneuvering it around is fun. Let's get this. Right, I'll put that there for now. This across. Okay, right, I'm going to just look at the next, open the box and look at the next bit, and I'll be back in a tick. Right, we'll get the left beam and we'll get this and fit in there. The finger there, make sure that's pointing forward. Correct. And then I'm going to get a DD04 screw. This is that one. Size. This is going to be awkward. Sorry, I've got off camera, but it's only can see. Now I'll get this one. Only DDO3. This one's gonna go by the looks of it. That one, it's got to be that one. What's over here? That's it. This is a DDO3. Next is this one. Oh. Sorry if I'm off camera. This is. Oh. So I'll tell you, it's so big, it's awkward. I've got to screw it lined up in here now. Bring it in and show. Nothing's going right. Go ahead and tighten it up. In the wolf. I might get that other bit on. Okay, so seeing. A DP07 screw. Two. Yeah, there's that. Okay, now we're gonna last chance to get there. Hey. Okay, and that's it. Thinking of some size to know where I'm gonna put it. So, okay, that's it for this one. So we'll catch you again next time with issue 98. So I hope you enjoyed that, and sorry if it took a little bit longer than usual, but some of the screws were a little bit funny for getting in, but. It's done and by some size. So, bye for now.